Hey Sean and Destiny. Are you guys excited for the 4th of July coming up on
July 4th?
Yes,
Angelica. I also can't wait for our friend Alex's 20th birthday on July 6th.
Yeah. Our friends are also excited for the 4th of July and Alex's 20th birthday on July 6th. This is going to be awesome.
Okay. Since Angelica, Sean, and Destiny are talking, I am going to blast loud music at Angelica, Sean, and Destiny. Ha 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 ha. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Hey! Why did you turn off my speaker?
Well, William, when I was walking to Mark's house, I heard a loud music ahead from me. You did also blast loud music in the train along with Jane 7 months ago. How could you?
Well, I just wanna play this speaker to spice it up a bit.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that you played loud music in front of us. And you blasted music to interrupt our talk? I can't believe you did that.
Yeah. And you could also have our ears bleed if you make that speaker volume in 800%.
And because of what you did, we are calling your parents. Now go.
Well, this sucks for me then.
William. You have just got almost too far this time. How could you blast loud music in front of Angelica, Sean, and Destiny while they're talking? You know blasting loud music can make people's ears bleed and gave them disturbance while they're talking.
Yay, and because of what you did was interrupting. You are grounded for 3 days. Go to your room right now.
Well, this is just the beginning of causing trouble. But whatever you guys say.